Hello, cyber citizens. Welcome to What the Science. Pulsars are spherical, compact celestial bodies that are about the size of a large city, but it is more massive than the Sun. Discovered in 1967 by Jocelyn Bell Burnell and Antony Hewis, pulsars are fascinating members of cosmic community. Scientists are using pulsar to study extreme states of matter, search for planets beyond solar system, and measure cosmic distances. The formation of a pulsar is very much similar to the creation of a neutron star. When a star dies, it detonates as a supernova, and the inner core collapses due to its gravity, and a dense, massive object is formed. When a less massive star like our Sun dies, it forms a white dwarf, but when a supermassive star dies, it becomes a black hole. But the stars whose mass lie in between the two spectrum can become a pulsar or magnetar. We have covered magnetar in our previous episode, so let's talk about pulsar and what makes them different. Pulsars are known as lighthouses of the universe. Pulsars radiate two steady narrow beams of light in the opposite direction. Although the light from the beam is steady, pulsars appear to flicker because they spin very fast. This is because as the stars collapse, their rotation speed increases dramatically to ensure that their angular momentum is conserved. The slowest pulsar ever detected spin on the order of 1 revolution per second, and the fastest one can spin hundreds of times per second. Thousands of pulsars have been detected so far. They are broadly classified under three categories: rotation powered pulsar, accretion powered pulsar, and magnetars. When a pulsar is formed, it has the most energy and its rotation speed is also the fastest. But as it releases electromagnetic power through its beams, with time it gradually slows down to the point that its beams shut down and the pulsar becomes quiet. This takes about 10 to 100 million years to happen. But during its lifetime, a pulsar is a very useful cosmic tool for the scientist to study a range of phenomena. Since the light emitted by a pulsar carries information about these objects and what is happening inside them, that means pulsars can give scientists information about the physics of neutron stars. Pulsars are also considered as the most accurate natural clocks in the universe. As a result, scientists can watch for changes in the pulsar's blinking that could indicate that something is happening in the space nearby. That means we can identify the presence of any alien planets orbiting these dense objects. Also, because pulsars are moving through space while also blinking at a regular number of times, scientists can use them to calculate cosmic distances. They can also act as an excellent map to navigate the cosmos. Pulsar maps have been included on the two pioneer plagues as well as Voyager Golden Record. Because pulsars emit regular pulses of radio waves and radio transmissions do not require daily corrections, a pulsar positioning could create a space navigation system independently or can be used in conjunction with satellite navigation. Also, pulsars have been used to test the aspects of Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity, such as the universal force of gravity. The regular timing of a pulsar also may be disrupted by the gravitational waves that is repulsed in space-time, as predicted by Einstein. There are multiple experiments currently searching for gravitational waves using this pulsar method. So that's it from this episode. Hope this video helped you to understand the pulsars and their uniqueness. And if there is something that you wish to share with us, please let us know in the comment section below. We would love to hear from you. And if you like what we are doing, you can support us by clicking on the red subscribe button and also the notification button to the side of it. And if you really like this video, you can click the like button also. In order to watch more playlists from my channel, you can click on the link appearing on your screen above. You can follow me on other social media platforms. All the links are provided in the description below. And to continue watching more videos from my channel, you can click on the videos appearing on your screen right now. Thank you for watching.